couple one-timers, but he was firing the puck. A 3-on-2, 4-against-4, and it's Niedermayer.